I don't remember the exact moment I met Ryan, but that could be because he always seemed to just fit with Jess. He melted right into our little family of friends. The relationship that Ryan and Jess have is something that not everyone gets the chance to experience. They are a true match and complement each other so well. It is my honor and privilege to watch their love grow throughout the last few years, and there is no one I would rather give up my title as Jessica's best friend to.
Whenever you ask Jess, "Do you want to go for a boat ride?" her answer, "Yes." "Jess, do you want to go to the Chiefs game with no one but your future father-in-law?" her answer, "Yes." "Jess, can you reach the Pringles at the very bottom of the can?" "Yes, people. Yes, she can." All jokes aside, I've been imagining what a sister would be like most of my life, and I could have never imagined a sister more perfect than Jess.
Ryan, I can't believe this day has finally arrived. The past 4.5 years have flown by. There are no words that could ever fully express my love for you. I can't believe that today I finally get to become your wife. I could not have asked for a better life companion, soulmate, and best friend.
Jess, it's no secret, you know, that words and feelings and things like this aren't my strength. So it won't come as any sort of surprise to you for me to say I have struggled immensely to put these vows onto paper. And hate that it's been such a challenge, because there's nothing challenging about loving you or making the decision to spend the rest of my life with you.
I promise to share your joy and happiness and to choose joy and happiness in our relationship each and every day. I promise to not only be your partner in life, but your best friend. I promise to keep updating our vows as we go, because one set of vows can't cover a lifetime of growing and changing with you.
The fact is, there aren't words that exist to express the way that I feel about you or how excited I am to marry you today. You light up my life and bring me joy that I never thought I would find, much less deserve.
I look forward to getting to know the man you will become. I promise to love you more each day. Together, I know we can handle anything life throws our way. Thank you for always making me feel smart, beautiful, and confident. Thank you for being you, and I can't wait to start forever with you today. Love, your soon-to-be wife, Jess. P.S. You're my favorite.
I will do everything in my power from this moment until my last breath to be the friend, partner, and husband that you deserve. I will do my best to make you feel safe, to make you feel cherished, and to make sure that you always know that I love you. There will be good days and there will be bad days, and I will be there with you through every one of them. And these are my vows to you, my bride, now and forever. Ryan.
She fits perfectly with our family. She brings out the best in everyone, and she enhances everyone's world by just existing. And most importantly, she makes my brother the happiest I've ever seen him. Sorry, guys. And for that reason, I couldn't be happier to officially welcome you to our family. So please join me in raising your glass to my brother and sister-in-law, the new Mr. and Mrs. Bilovesky. Your heart got me hurting at times. Your heart gave me new kind of highs. Your heart got me feeling so fine. So what to do? So falling for you.
So falling for you. It took us a while. But these two right here did something very special today, and I think it's safe to say how happy we are for both of you, and we all offer our encouragement and support. Here's a toast to a life filled with love and happiness. May you both live as long as you want and ever want as long as you live. To Jess and Ryan.
Still falling for you. brighter than gold. This love shining brighter than gold. This love is like letters in bold. This love is like out of control. This love's never growing old. You make it new. So falling for you.
Today starts a completely new chapter of your lives. Ryan, may you never get tired of breaking down Amazon boxes. And Jess, may you never get irritated by early morning hunting trips. I wish you both a lifetime of love, laughs, lake weekends, and cheering on the Chiefs. Cheers to Jess and Ryan. And just like that.
Falling for you.